I've got a little starling bouncing. I'm not a starling, a sunbird, and we haven't seen sunbirds for a long time. It's feeding on the flowers of the knobthorn tree. I think it's a white-bellied sunbird. It's a bit difficult to see from here. I can't see if it's got the little purple band, but you can clearly see that it's got, oh, beautiful. It had that very well white belly. Is it still there? I don't know if it's going to fly away, although there's plenty of little knobthorns around. Now, I just wanted to check. Let's confirm this bird with its call. And I can also hear Franklin's panicking down there, so I'm keeping an eye out across the drainage line. Oh, I have to turn my phone on loud. Yes. Listen. That is exactly what we were listening to now. Cool. Yeah. I just heard it. It's flying across now. It just flew across us. How cool was that? We have not seen sunbirds for such a long time. Quick sighting.